What's up, guys? Welcome to episode 4 of the comeback series. That's what I'm gonna call it because we're coming back, alright? But today is going to be a full day of eating, so stay tuned for the video. Also, we're gonna put a day in a life type of thing. Kind of ran out of ideas. We got a full day of eating. We're gonna start by making some breakfast. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. Yo, what's with this sad boy weather, bro? Look, it's been raining all week. Someone changed the playlist or something. Welcome to the video. Today is June 4th. To be honest, I don't even know. But I'm getting a haircut this morning because I'm going to Wichita with my theos. We got a gig. It's not our gig. My uncle's are helping some grupo out from Wichita, from Lawrence, I think, but they asked me to come with them, so your boy gotta look fresh for the event. My homeboy Chino is gonna come cut my hair, and we're gonna see how it turns out. But right now we're gonna eat some breakfast. We got some French toast right here. Your boy makes the best French toast, I swear to God.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
So, if you guys want the recipe for this French toast, I'll drop it down only if we get like 10 likes. 10 likes isn't a lot, but 10 likes is a lot for me. You guys see? We're gonna wait out here like old people. Look at this dude, Kelly. No, hombre. What's up? I want to sleep like at 2. So yesterday, or this past week, something I've been eating a lot of is French toast. We finally found some French toast bread at Dylan's. They don't sell the French toast bread that I used to buy. It was from Sara Lee, and it had the big Texas logo on it, or a state. I make protein French toast, personally. It's my favorite, but we have this Jimmy Dean's turkey bacon. Ball turkey bacon. I don't really like this one either. Bro, I need a new camera. But anyways, we have this turkey thin sliced bacon. I'm gonna try to switch over to the smoked one because I like the smoked one way better. Another thing we're going to be eating is some eggs. I'm not a big fan of eggs. It sounds like I don't like anything I'm eating here. We gotta do. Also, we have these hash browns. These I do like. I like me some hash browns. I love me some hash browns. We're trying to bump our calories up, eat as much as possible. So I'm gonna cook these, cook some of this. We're gonna cook our eggs too. Okay guys, we finally finished the breakfast. So here we are. We got the French toast, hash browns, turkey sausage, turkey bacon, and 2 eggs. But we're gonna eat this real quick and then we'll move on to the next clip. It is about 4:40. Alright, we're going to the K-State gym. One of my friends, he goes to the K-State Polytech school. It's a pretty nice gym. I'm gonna try to record clips that I can. I hope you guys are enjoying the content so far. If you can leave a thumbs up down below, comment, subscribe if you're new to the channel. I would really appreciate it. I get so excited when I get a new subscriber, you don't even know. But my friend Alex is coming for me right now. And we're gonna take our supplements real quick. This is Pump from BPN. Pre-workout too. Might as well take our creatine. Here's our stack right here. Oh shoot, what the heck? So we got foot. Okay. Oh my god, bro. So we got our pump, our pre, and our creatine right here. When you open this bottle, the powder goes everywhere. So we got one. I wish the bottles would be a little bigger, but that's okay.
Fuck.
I'll grab the frog.
bones.
He's dead?
Yeah. No. He's alive.
He has bones.
He's chilling. It's the motherfucking Eagle Double
G. Watch. No!
No! Stop trying to kill it.
Right, we got a Solis agent right here.
What's up?
Manager.
Tell them about the team.
Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Joshua Don Juan, also known as Papa. We're playing Sunday up in Wichita.
17-4.
Oh.
This one.
Okay. Hi, I'm Joshua Don Juan, known as Papa, and then our 77 team is called Solis. Our reason for our name is because our Sunday League coach, he does a lot for us, and that's how we represent him, which is the name of our team, Solis. I mean, we have pretty good chemistry overall, and I don't know, good luck to the teams.
All right, we'll see you out on the field next week. Your boy's dead. I look like the guy from Back to the Future.
Great Scott!
My hair's all types of crazy. So this meal has, we got two burgers here from earlier.
76 or 77.
And then some burritos and killing. Also we made some sweet potato fries. I don't know how much is in here exactly, but